Let me get up.
Now you get it.
Let me get up.
I'll get you back.
You know where I'm from. There.
Oh, yeah, wait there inside. You see, you don't know. I got you. Give me my back. Wait till they inside.
Yeah.
Wait till they inside. Now me first ask you to wait till they inside. I'll get you back. Yeah.
70 years old, man. Let me get up.
Wait up. So.
No, we share. I'm not share the money.
Share what?
We go share. I'm
share what? Stand like.
Wait, you want to? Ah, I want share everything.
Let's pass this.
What is that?
Ah, it's the owner.
ID card.
It's the owner.
Wait, you consign me with the owner. Ah, okay, I'm going to share money. Where go?
Stand like.
Wait, you want to do?
It's my own. I'm the owner.
So you want to carry the money?
Eh, said that.
There's no money.
How we take it to the owner?
Go take money to the owner.
Yeah,
for this Nigeria. Oh, God, bring back, John. This guy, the farmer talk.
Who said the farmer talk?
Why the daggy bag?
Why you said the daggy bag?
Ah, some people that thought say we go hold the bag one by one. Why the dagger?
Who first see the bag?
Guy, the farmer talk.
No
farmer talk.
The farmer talk too.
Okay, the boy will do daggy bag.
I find it. Why you gonna? Why you gonna?
Hey,
I go. Shut up.
Stand up. Bring that man. You don't need positive.
Good afternoon, gentlemen.
What else?
So are you the ones that found my bag?
Yes, it's me that found it.
You guys are together now?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I'm really impressed.
Thanks. Thanks, sir.
I never believed we still have good people.
Number one. Sir.
I'm grateful.
Let me now tell you, the time we see the bag, if we see plenty of people that want to carry this bag.
Nothing.
It's me that is that beats them. Wait, I know.
It's too first time. What's wrong with you now?
Take it back. You guys don't open it, though.
No, we know.
It's just you, your industry.
I've been looking for this.
That's how we dress you.
Yes.
Paul! Yes, yeah, please get this bag and take it to my room.
Oh, okay, she will carry it.
You said
you should leave the bag for Paul.
So I want to assure you guys that your life will never remain the same. I have something for you guys. A surprise. It is coming from the depths of my heart.
I tell you.
Okay.
God bless you.
God bless you.
Nothing. Okay. This is for you. And my friend. This is for you.
You make me emotional at this thing.
Are you joking?
It's nothing.
For us. I could never have expected.
Yes! You don't know why it's going on.
Not be juju be that.
Is there a problem?